So I brought him into my other room, spare room, because the light is better in here. Hello, sweetie. That's my boy, huh? Yeah, you're going home. You got a new home. You're such a good boy. Yeah, your mama's lover. You're a good boy, huh? Yeah. Oh, he just loves to be loved. Yeah. Say hi, Robinsons. I can't wait to come home so I'm not locked up in one room all the time. Yeah. Look at that little face. He's such a love. Hey. This is getting hard now because he wants to come to me and I'm against the wall here. And if I move, I don't know how the picture's going to come out because I was... Oh, there we go. Because of the sun. Hey there, big guy. Say hello. You want to talk? Come on, talk. Al? Hey. Say, I'm so handsome. I'm a handsome old man. There. Are you stretching out? Yeah, what you doing? Huh? What you doing, Danosa? Hi, handsome. Okay, gonna go up on the little benches. And I have stairs here. What? Where are you going? Where are you going? Checking everything out in Mariah's room, huh? Yeah, that's Mariah's cat band. That's one of those mats I was telling you about that collects the litter as they come out of the litter box. I don't know what's going to happen. I'm going to open up the door. I don't know how many cats are outside the door in the hallway. May have to shut this off quick if he starts being rambunctious with my cats. I think. Oh, he's going into my room now. Already I hear a cat hissing. That's one of my girls hiding in her heated bed. I can also check out my bathroom. Come on. Where are you going? Oh, there's another cat over there. That's Jake. He doesn't mess with Jake because Jake's not afraid of him. Uh-oh. I may have a cat hiding under the bed. I hope there's nobody under there. Come on. Danosa, come on out of here. Come on, where are you? I may have to shut this off now. Oh, there's my old girl. Hey, Mariah. What you doing, Mariah? All right, I'm going to have to shut this off and get him out from under the bed.